doing in the harbor like this? Do you come here often? And if so, why? Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian. What? You're Jewish? Love your nails. You must be a Libra. Looking for Mr. Goodbar or Mr. Goodwrench? Never mind. Look, let's get down to business here, darling. Ordinarily, I would just say your place or mine, but tonight, I think what I'm going to do is pop the big question to you. Let's get really serious. What do you say we go over to my place and I just sort of tie you to the whipping post?
Let that mean woman make me out a fool. She took all my money and wrecked my new car. Now she's with one of my good time buddies, drinking in some cross town bar. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping bowl. Tied to the whipping bowl. Tied to the I'm dying. My friends tell me that I've been such a fool. I have to stand back and take it, baby, oh, for loving you. I found myself in sorrow. What you've done, but nothing seemed to change. The bad times stay the same, and I can't run. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping bowl, tied to the whipping bowl, tied to the whipping bowl. Ah, good Lord, I feel like I'm dying. I really do believe it. I'm gonna say it again, I believe there just ain't no such thing as dying.